The EFCC has obtained court order to detain Senator Shehu Sani for 14 days to allow unfettered investigation of his alleged involvement in name-dropping and extortion. The development came just as the chairman CEO of ASD Motors, Sani Dauda, debunked the claims of Shehu Sani, insisting that he is relying on complaints against the senator. The complainant also alleged that Shehu Sani dropped the name of the CJN, asking him to pay 4 million naira, which the CJN would give to four judges who would ensure that the case by one worker against the ASD boss did not see the light of day. The complainant also alleged that the senator demanded another 1 million naira for the EFCC officials. He added that he paid 5 million naira in the equivalent of dollars for four judges and EFCC officials to Shehu Sani. He also claimed that the senator came back on November the 29th, 2019, saying that the prosecutor in his case could not do anything about it, but he has discussed with Magu, who asked him to bring $20,000 to resolve the case. He claimed that when he told the senator that there was the need to report the development to the EFCC, the senator remained incommunicado until his arrest on December the 31st, 2019.